Hi there! Today I would like to show you how to use the pin answer question type. To create a pin answer question, begin by either creating a new Kahoot or editing an existing one. Let's click Create and select Kahoot. Now, from the options available, select the pin answer question type. Now type your question at the top of the creator. Remember, your question can be up to 120 characters long. This type of question is ideal for instances where the answer can be marked on an image, such as identifying where a specific country is on a world map, but not only. It can be useful in many different cases. Next, select or upload the image. Please note that you cannot use GIFs or videos for pin answer questions. Then, click the Correct Area button found in the bottom left corner of the image. On the left side panel, choose the marker and mark the area of the image that will be considered the correct answer during the game. Using Zoom can help you do this more accurately. Once done, click Save. On the right side panel, set your time limit and points. You can choose any duration from 20 seconds up to 4 minutes. Ensure players have sufficient time to answer. As for points, you can opt for standard points, double points, or no points at all. When you've finished setting up your Kahoot, remember to save it. If you haven't provided the title already, you can do it now. And save. Once saved, your Kahoot is ready to be hosted. During gameplay, players will need to identify the correct answer on the image and mark it with a pin by dragging and dropping. Note that the pin itself will not move. When the time is up, you'll see the players' answers on the main screen. Post-game, you can review all the responses in the game report section of your account. Thank you for watching and enjoy Kahooting!